Are you going on some long car trips here at the end of the summer and you feel achiness in your knees or your shoulder or your back, whatever it is? Let me give you some tips about how to address that. One of my patients who just left, I took her through a full plan. She's about to move her son out of college. So what I do when I go on a long road trip is I set a timer on my watch, phone, and I go set timer 20 minutes. Every 20 minutes when that goes off, I sit here and go through chair yoga. I will do seated cat-cow motions. Of course, I'm watching the road the whole time. My wife, my kids are wondering, what the heck is he doing? But they know by now. So I do my seated cat-cow. My patient, she was dealing with some knee issues. So we're doing some knee flexions and extensions back and forth. We're doing some hip motions back and forth. If I'm dealing with some shoulder achiness, I do shoulder rolls. I'm doing this. Some arm external rotations with the arm. So I'm just going back and forth through external rotations, shoulder rolls, cat cows, hip flexion extensions, knee flexion extensions. It seems really simple, but the point is, if you're feeling stiff, you got to get moving. Movement is medicine. Apply that when you're in the car on those long road trips.